Foxes and Robins, friends with Alice Blue, teachers had to keep us far apart. So one day Miss Gilmore moved me across the room, right beside the boy who'd steal my heart. He was the best love, the very best love of my life. If I close my eyes, I can see him still. He had a beetle's haircut as he always will. In my mind, I see where he always went. The very first love of my life. Little Susan Robbins, restless little thing, knew one day the strong me home to the park. That's the day he gave me plastic compass ring that whistled and decoded and glowed in the dark. Dear sweet professor, the very first love of my life. In my whole life, I will see his side. The way he swung his leg up, jumping on his side, in a frozen frame, he remains the same, the very first love of life. I remember everything about that winter, every hour still beyond the brim. Every day was like a song. Every month was like a lifetime, and every waking moment was dying. Little Susan Robbins, 33 years old, I could say I changed a lot since then. Though I haven't fallen, though I hardly cold, my heart never beats as lovely again. Oh, curse of that love, the very first love of my life. Haven't said the thing for 100 years, but this brand new you love me can bring me close to tears. For the girl I hold, with the boy before, the very first love of my life. Little Susan Robbins, a girl.